Festival comes when you call him, and sometimes even when you don't. He was surrendered to OHS because his family had a new baby and there just wasn't enough time or attention left for Whistle. Whistle loves all people and he would do okay with a quiet cat as long as there was enough time for him to have snuggle time. He is aggressive with dogs, and so there shouldn't be any dogs in his life. But he will just sit with you and snuggle all day long. And if he doesn't get enough snuggling, he lets you know. Whistle appears to be absolutely easygoing and open to anything. But on the inside, he's pretty much a big ball of stress. And when he gets stressed, he gets physically sick. So we do have him on a special food that's helping him some. And we will be glad to talk to you so that you can get him started on the right foot at your home with the help of your veterinarian and keep him happy and healthy and lovey-dovey enjoying all those stuff.